What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be teaching you a fun thing you can do on the internet. So first you're going to want to go to nitrotype.com, which is a website where you race other people online in typing. And right now this website has my typing speed in it because I was racing as a guest, and it learns how fast you type, so it can put you up against people of your skill. So we don't want to do that, so we're going to clear our site data. And so what that does is now when we race as a guest, it doesn't remember how fast we are, so it's going to give us a qualifying race. And so when you do the qualifying race, so that's going to be too slow. You want to aim for about 60. So anyway, you can just, go here and then clear the data and refresh the website. Try that again. So you want to aim for about 60 to 70. And I'll tell you why. Is that slow enough? Yeah, this is about where you want to go for, so just see how fast I was typing about and copy that. Because most people who play this website are about that fast. And you don't want to go against bots, you want to go against real people. So like, that's a real person. That's a bot. That's a bot. That's a bot. So I guess I'm only racing against one other person. But if you're lucky, you can go 3-4. So, essentially you do that, and it's actually, 120 words a minute. Sorry, none of you had a chance. It's very fun to do that. Because I'm an evil person. I think it's fucking hilarious to do this. Yeah, and then you're like, but now, here, if I show you again. So if we try again, it remembers that I just typed at 120. And now, you see all of those are bots. No one on this site is going to be typing that fast. And you can see the text I get is actually harder to type. And you can see the cars are all ahead of me because it remembers that I typed that fast. Easy fix, you just go to developer tools again, you clear your site data, you refresh, and you start the qualifying race, and you just do that over and over again, and you crush little kids' dreams. It's very funny to do. I used to do this in school when I got bored. Well, actually, I would do it once and then just continue going. I wouldn't, clear my browsing data every time. Because I'm not that mean. I only did it once. But I recommend you guys all try this for yourself because it's really fun to do. And, yeah, that's about it.